It's brutally cold outside, minus 21 Celsius. Wind chill is minus 30. Wind is 23 kilometers an hour. Sunny. You betcha. Money actually cleared today instead of Thursday. So I'm really happy about that. As happy as I can ever be. I ordered my stuff that I wanted to order with it and whatnot. I had gotten a couple of donations, so I had paid off a debt that was outstanding to a friend, and I put the rest on my card. But of course, they didn't like me paying twice in 2 days, and they put a float on the payments, which really annoyed me, and I had to have them eliminate those a little faster than really not much faster than if I would have waited for the floats to wear off. But it's a couple of days faster than that, so that's good, I guess. And I'll still have treat money for Thursday after coffee. Get a couple of bags of chips or something. So everything's good. Still got more stuff to order on after payday there. I still got a few other things to order, but half of it's ordered now, so yappers. So I'm just gonna be sitting around today. I did a few puzzles yesterday. I did a 200 piece one that was really kind of hard because it was a whole bunch of colors. There was buildings. It was a corridor of buildings that went like this down the street, curved around the corner, and there was almost no sky up there, and there were very small pieces of different colors, reds and yellows and greens and blues and browns, and it was really kind of hard to do because it was very hard to landscape anything. To go anywhere because the patterns repeated all over the place and you didn't really know where they went. So it was kind of hard to do. It took me much longer than usual for a 200 piece puzzle, so but it was really fun to do though. So yeah. And I did some 80 or 100 piece puzzles, that is, that were cats. I did three of those. And yeah, gave it up for the day. Watched a bunch of movies and stuff like that. Reviews all over the place on my page yesterday and last night, late last night. So you betcha, you betcha. I'm gonna watch three movies today. They're older movies. One of them is from 1971, one's from 1988, and one's from 1991. And I'm going to watch those today and probably do reviews on them. They're inappropriate movies. Two of them, anyways, are inappropriate movies. I'll probably have to set it to age restricted because of the nature and the content of the first two movies. It's a little bit extreme for most people's point of views, but I want to watch them. I've heard things about them that they're extremely controversial at the time. And I want to watch them, even though I'm expecting them to suck. I'm gonna watch them. I haven't even looked them up on IMDb, so I don't know what the ratings were at all. So I'm just gonna watch these because I can. The third one is not controversial, I don't think. I just remember hearing about it a couple of times, and I wanted to watch it. So I added it because they were all on Amazon Prime. So, yeah. Necromantic 2. That's with K's. Necromantic instead of C's is K's. And Lust for the Vampire. Those are the three movies. You can look them up if you really want to. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling. I got sniffles today. I got an allergy thing going on.